Jack awoke feeling somewhat displeased. The gates to the world of the dead had been left open. Jack was afraid that the boogeyman would make the most of the situation by summoning up fearful monsters and gaining the upper hand. The gates had to be closed at once, and only the children could do it. Jack was right to worry. The boogeyman had also noticed that the gates to the world of the dead were open and had already called for allies. With the witch's help, he was turning the world of the dead into a frozen wasteland.